The VEEK-MT socket comes with a multi-touch LCD panel and a socket FPGA board. On the multi-touch LCD panel, it has 800x480 pixels and a 7-inch amorphous TFT LCD. It also supports multi-touch gestures, which are useful for interactive applications. On the left upper side, a 5-megapixel camera is included, which are useful for video and image processing applications. On the reverse side, we can see there's a socket board which comes with Altera Cyclone V SoC FPGA that includes an ARM-based hard processor system. With 1GB DDR3 SD RAM on the socket board, VEEK-MT socket shows an impressive performance for large and high-speed video processing. Now, we're ready to show you a few demonstrations with thoracic VEEK-MT socket. The digital accelerometer measures the static acceleration of gravity and a change of angle in the x-axis and the y-axis. The painter demonstration shows how single-touch coordinate and multi-touch gestures operate. And this following demonstration will show you a dynamic scaling and clipping of a standard definition video stream in the RGB format and picture-in-picture mixing with the background layer. Now, the developers can also create a Qt GUI application on our VEEK-MT socket. Here are a few examples for your reference. We have created a Linux board support package, which is available for users to download and develop their own GUI program. For more information, please visit us at VEEK-MT-SoCKit.thoracic.com. Thank you.